Another Edsel. This is probably a 59. That's a 58. The other one was a 60. Nice baby blue interior. Nice baby blue. With a baby blue interior. Yeah, it's amazing how these cars didn't take off before, and now they it's like, I don't really see why the people wouldn't like them back then, but partly was the name. Even though that was one of the Ford siblings' names or something. Especially that 60. There's another Edsel over there, too. God. Wants to do them all here in one shot. It's a 60. This one. Must be a 58. AC. It's a late model AC pump. Look at the interior. Gold spec on it. Seats, and look at the steering wheel, push button in the center of the steering wheel. Talk about freaking exotic. I didn't even ever knew they had something like that. Push button in the center of the steering wheel. That is wild. And it does have park too. Which a lot, I think back in 58, some of the automatics didn't have park, but I'm not sure. I don't know when the hell they came out with that park pole stuff. Nice straight body.